You're pining.
Not obvious, aren't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, I was hoping that Brenda's happiness would be contagious. You know, Robin seeing her best friend at the altar and... Sorry, not the best conversation to have with you.
No. No, but, you know, she's your wife and the mother of your beautiful daughter.
And one of your least favorite persons in the world.
Yes, but you're one of my favorite. Ignore me, you know, this whole forever happy love thing. I'm just really bad at it. But good luck. Oh. Can I have everyone's attention? Thank you. So, in the absence of the best man, I guess it leaves it to me, the best woman, matron of honor, to make the speech. So I'm happy to do that. I've known Brenda for a really long time. We used to gossip about Sunny all the time. Do you remember that when you guys first met? No, not at all. She's always been smart and sassy. And of course, Sunny fell in love with her the moment that he met her. Brenda had been to, you know, boarding school, and Sunny had street smarts. Kind of like Lady and the Tramp. No offense, Sunny.
No, I'm all right.
But the one thing they did have in common is that they loved each other so much. And even after being apart for so many years, neither one of them forgot about the other. And when they came back together and the time was right, Sunny asked Brenda to marry him once again. And I am so happy that we are here today. To my friends, Sunny and Brenda, may you be happy and in love for the rest of your lives. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Excuse me. Lovebirds.
Oh,
okay, it's time to cut the cake.
Cut the cake?
Yes, you do the honors, please. Thank you.
Yeah. All right.
This doesn't look like enough single ladies to me.
Yo, Bensonhurst. She said all the single ladies get up here.
She, come on.
Bensonhurst.
Yeah.
Yes, all of the single ladies.
Ladies
like,
first. Really?
Who do you call
ladies
them a lady?
First.
No. I haven't had enough of a drink. That's a barbaric custom.
Alexis, just that. Get up there already. Take your ta-tas to the toss line,
Tom. Only if you go with me.
Oh, come on, Mom. If we can do it, you can too.
Get your puppies and get over it.
I'm so glad I wore this dress.
Yes.
Let's go.
Yeah. Turn around. Yes, you can't see them.
How am I gonna see?
Because then you can pick who gets it. That's not fair.
You guys ready?
Yeah. Let's go.
Dance with your cousin Molly.
So, put your feet there and then we'll grab them on the way out.
Yeah.
You're on your way out?
Yeah, let's
okay.
go. Let's go.
I love you. Okay, we're coming, but I just want you to know I'm just happy for you. I'm here for you. I'm cheering for you.
Cars waiting.
I know.
Cars waiting.
Yes, we go. Everyone, please grab your little bags of rose petals on the way out.
I can see that you're looking back at me. We've been here before.
This is the best day of my life.
We've been here before. Life seems always follow you and me. All the time we've tried, let's try once more. This could be a happy ending of the world. This could be the
each sip worth $100.
We are washing away the past, drinking to the future.
It's worth every second.
You're beautiful.
Bye.
Let's begin again. Let's begin again. Been waiting for this could be the night that rights all wrong.